Varekai is an extremely theatrical production. It's one of Cirque's classic pieces, and it basically picks up from the Greek mythology of Icarus. So when Icarus flew too close to the sun, he plummeted in the ocean in the myth, but in Varekai, he lands in this beautiful enchanted forest, and it's a story that talks about struggle. What we were seeing just now was our tumbling artists that perform this amazing synchronized tumbling act that obviously show you that you don't need wings to fly, that you can do it in other ways. So the whole story is told through acrobatic language. It's about a 2-year creation process from like thinking of the idea to the realization to actually seeing it on stage and getting a final product. But it's an ongoing process on a weekly basis, on a daily basis even. You're always tweaking something. As new artists come in, they bring in new skills that affect the whole group. I mean, it's a living organism. So one person's skills or the way they do things will affect 49 other performers as well as the backup staff that's there. So it takes a lot of rehearsals, a lot of training, a lot of dedication, and a lot of passion, of course. However Cirque will touch you, it is sure to touch you in a specific way. Whether they inspire you to go into gymnastics or circus arts or believe in yourself because of the theme of the show, it'll definitely teach you something. And as young as kids are, they can appreciate that. They can be inspired, and that's the age really to expose them to stuff. So, you know, a Cirque du Soleil show, the beauty of that is that anybody from any age can really appreciate it.